This is a JTM 68 using a Les Paul. Thank you.